Welcome back to Kelly Barlow Creations. If you're new to my channel and you're stopping by for the first time, thank you for stopping by. Welcome to my channel. Stick around a while by clicking that red button for more crafting on a budget, more everything on a budget videos to come. And if you click it again when the bell appears, YouTube should notify you every time I upload a new video, depending on the option that you choose in the drop-down menu of the bell. If you're interested in following me on social media, you can find those links, you guessed it, in the description box below. So what do I have going on for you for today? Today, I'm heading to Dollar Tree because I want to see what new items they're stocking their shelves with. I'm looking for some inspiration for more DIYs. Am I going to walk in there and see a bunch of fall and harvest stuff now? I don't know. I haven't been in there in a couple weeks. Can you believe it if I tell you that? It's true. And so I'm excited to head in there. I'm going to take you along with me and let's go see what new items are there, what items inspire me that you can expect to be seeing in some upcoming DIYs. So like usual, I'm going to quit my gabbing and let's go take a look. Who is today's KB Creations Crafter of the Day? You'll want to stick around to the end of the video to see if it's your creation that's being featured in today's video.
I'm going to start off with some of the new finds that I found at Dollar Tree that I did not pick up, like this collapsible wreath stand. Yeah, that's what I said. Look at how cool this is. It is a full-on stand. It's got the hook here to put your wreath on. I think that this is an amazing find, so it's definitely something you're going to want to keep your eye open for. Would be great outside. This set of three brass wreath rings. You're getting three different sizes in this set. I think this is a really great find. The fact that you're getting three different sizes for a dollar is an awesome find. I make it a point to go stroll through and just kind of take a look at the oven mitts, the towels, the pot holders, because Dollar Tree always gets some really cool new designs. This Live, Love, and Laugh in the red and blue, I am loving it. Not my color scheme, but I'm still really liking it. And they've also got this second set that says today is full of possibilities. I love that they've got the whole set for the dish towels, the drying mats, the pot holders. Dollar Tree has a set that is very similar to this that is in the teal and brown. I am loving that they came out with a set that is red and brown. Now these sets are ones that are exclusive to Dollar Tree. So you can get the full cup, bowl, plate, salad plate. This teal set they've had for a while, and this actually is a set that I got for Ray when he bought his house. It's August and we are now seeing pumpkins. I was surprised that there wasn't a lot more fall decor, but these pumpkins and pine cones are really cool. And I even found an orange pumpkin. People are already buying it up, so when you see it, you better get the getting while the getting's good. Look there. That makes me want to sing a full wall of rope. I had to take a picture and show you that because it's those small things like that that really make me smile.
Alrighty, so we're going to start off with my favorite find this trip, and it is, yes, this is an electric nail kit. It has four pieces included in this set. It comes with the electronic base here, a shaping tool, a cuticle pusher, and a buffing tool. And so that is pretty cool. I found them in a couple of different colors and they are ran with a AA battery. And so I'm not sure how well that they're gonna work, but I think it's a pretty cool find for a dollar. And so it's worth trying. It's worth having on hand. My Dollar Tree finally got the pop sockets in, which is amazing. They've always had the ones that just kind of stick on the back and it's got the ring on it, but I like that this one can actually pop in and out. And so I'm a person who likes a pop socket on their phone just because I feel like it makes it easier when you're taking pictures and holding your phone. And so I picked up a couple of these. Not crazy about the colors, not gonna lie, but I figured I could spray paint them and paint them and make them match my phone, because for a dollar it's kind of worth it. I've never seen this at Dollar Tree. This is a facial hair remover. It's by Sassy and Chic. It's got this coiled wire, kind of like a spring on it. And I guess you just kind of roll it on your face. I feel like it would hurt because it's actually plucking the hair, but I don't know. I think it's kind of cool. It might be worth a try. So I picked one up. because, you know, if you don't pick one up when you see it, you don't know if it's gonna be back again. And so I thought I'd pick one up anyway and give it a shot. I'm seeing that Dollar Tree is also getting some pretty cool makeups in, and this is a long-lasting, long-stay lipstick. And so I was loving the color. This is by Cashmere Silk. Loving the package. I feel like it's just, it looks like something you wouldn't get at Dollar Tree, maybe something from Ulta or even Target. Loving this color. And so what color is this? Oh, this is by Hard Candy, not Cashmere Silk. That's the name of the lipstick. So this is by Hard Candy. And Hard Candy is a brand of makeup that Walmart used to carry. I don't know if they still carry it or not. And so what color is this? This is 1322 is the color. It's kind of a dark burgundy mauve. I always like the laser cuts at Dollar Tree, and these are two new ones that I've never seen, the keys. That is amazing. Loving these. These are great embellishments for DIYs, and these clocks I thought were pretty cool. Don't really have anything in mind for them just yet, but you know, when you see them, like I said, get them, put them in your stash because you never know when they might come in handy. And I am also seeing now this 3-pack of burlap trim. You know, when I see this, I'm gonna be ecstatic over it because it's burlap, it's twine. And so I am loving that there's 3 different styles of ribbon here. You're getting 1 yard of each ribbon. And so you're getting 3 total yards in a packet for a dollar. That is amazing. Yes, this is a tool. I always go through the tool section of Dollar Tree because I'm always just looking for cool things to add to my stash that I might be able to use when crafting. This here is a screwdriver, and it comes with how many? 14. It's a 14-piece screwdriver set, and it assembles just by taking it apart here. When you open it up, you've got the handle for the screwdriver here, and then you have all these different attachments that will work for it. I think this is a fantastic find for a dollar. You always need a screwdriver, and something this compact, again, is perfect for your craft stash.
When I bring you a Dollar Tree haul, especially a smaller one, I like to try and incorporate a quick and easy DIY with it using items from Dollar Tree. Today, I'm gonna be using these wood bins. These aren't so much a crate, but I wanna say they're a tray. And I really like these because of the style of them. With these trays, I'm gonna take some of Waverly's antique wax, and I'm gonna give 4 of these a nice good coat. Today's DIY is going to be a vintage laundry room DIY with a rustic farmhouse twist, if that makes any sense. And so by starting off, I'm gonna give these a good coat of stain. This is a versatile piece, so if you don't like the stain that I'm using, you can always choose a different colored stain because Minwax has so many different colors of stain, or you can even go with a paint. Get creative, make it your own, because that really is, like I always say, what DIYing is all about. For today's DIY, Linda and I got together and we designed these vintage laundry room signs. Now, this comes in a 4-pack. If you have her print and cut them and send them to you with free shipping, you're gonna pay $4, or you can pay the $2 for the instant digital download. If you've got a printer, I say go that route and just print them out because they're gonna print out in a 4x6 and that's the size you need. I'm gonna go ahead and just use some hot glue, slap it on the back there, and this is gonna go right inside of these wood trays from Dollar Tree. Now, this DIY is super quick and easy, but what's great about it is the simplicity of it. I kind of thought about, should I add twine to this or not? But I just felt like, you know what? This is such a statement piece on its own with the 4 pieces put together that I didn't feel like it needed twine. And so I think that just putting the signs inside the tray was perfect. And like I said, it's the simplicity of these 4 pieces. When you add them together, it really does make statement piece. It was uploading today. She's got part 3 of her gameplay if you've been following that. So you want to head on over to her channel. You can find the link to today's video, yep, in the description box below. Today's KB Creations Crafter of the Day, it's going out to Claudia Hunter, who is bringing to us her recreation of my lemon tiered tray. This looks amazing. Thank you, Claudia, so much for sharing your creation with us today.
Now, I know not everybody's Dollar Tree carries the same items. And like I have said before, One can keep their fingers crossed that Dollar Tree sees the error of their ways and they change it. We can all hope for that, right? But for now, really the intention behind me bringing to you these hauls and these come with me to Dollar Trees is really just to show you what is at my local Dollar Tree so you can keep your eyes open for any of the items that you might see in my videos that maybe pique your interest that you're interested in picking up. I hope you all enjoy today's come with me to Dollar Tree. Please make sure to give this video, please, a big thumbs up. And let's get this video to 5,000 likes. Because like I always say, each and every one of your thumbs up and the comments that you do leave down below, they really do help my channel to grow and it helps YouTube to notice me just a bit more. Until next time, everybody, I hope you have a fantastic day. Happy everything on a budget. Stay happy, stay safe, stay healthy, but most of all, stay positive and bye for now.